Who wants to play video games?
Ahem. Hello? How are y'all? God, I am such a dehydrated fucking bitch today. So tonight I'm gonna try to drink a lot of water. A lot of water. And you should too. Anyways, how are y'all? Welcome in. Candlejack, you're a cutie. Hi, Candlejack. Hi, Clin. How are y'all? Lemtis, hello. Candlejack, congrats on first. A lot of water. Yeah, I'm gonna be drinking a lot of water because this bitch has not drank enough water today. And I can, like, feel it, you know? Like, I can feel... My light is not all the way on. There we go. I can, like, feel it in my skin, you know? That's how you know you're a dehydrated bitch. How are y'all today? How is your Wednesday? Is that a fucking... That's a mayonnaise. Stop. Not the mayo. That's cute. Welcome in. I hope y'all had a good day. El mayo. Delicious. I love mayo, honestly. Not the non-vegan mayo. The non-vegan mayo always hurt my tummy, but vegan mayo, low-key kind of fucking slaps. I always want to say Hellmann's. Is it Hellmann's? There's a ketchup brand that I get mixed up with the mayonnaise brand. There's Hellmann's, and then there's... Nope, Heineken is a beer. Listen, okay, I'm listening. My ears are yours, bestie. I'm listening. Mayo kind of gives me an ick. You know what? I respect that. And, like, I also see it because the texture kind of looks like Jell-O. And, like, of it is just odd to me. Like, Yeah. Like, it's basically just whipped egg whites, right? Or whipped eggs. There's a part of the egg that's whipped and then, like, seasoned a little bit, and that's mayonnaise, right? Wild. You're eating whisked egg. Whipped cream, but with... It's just whipped cream, but with eggs. I'm scared. Lettuce be the part of the egg that's whipped. Yes, JMG, thank you so much for offering. Finally, we have a part of the egg that wants to be whipped. Hell yeah. JMG, I hope you're doing well today, homie. And on sandwiches. Yeah. I don't know. I'm a fan of vegan mayo, but the non-vegan mayo, I agree, kind of gives me ick. Bubbles, how are you? Yeah, go lurk. Go lurk. Love you so much. Thank you for lurking here. I appreciate you. I hope all is well with you. Need to be punished consensually. Yes, agreed. Me too. I mean, what? I don't know what I just said. Vegan mayo, I might give it a try. Lemtis, it's literally just, I think the main ingredient is some sort of oil. Is it Hellman's? Hellman's mayo? What is the main mayo? Yes, it is Hellman's. Okay, Hellman's makes vegan mayo. Let me see. Hellman's mayo ingredients. I'm curious now. Why is... Wait, hold on. I'm just going to show you. I'm going to show you what I'm looking at. Why is that a thing? Wait, let me make sure nothing's showing. Yeah, okay, we're good. These are the ingredients. What? 78%. We're not gonna joke about that word, but why is that what? Anyways, free range. No, vegan mayo. Hellman's. Okay, that's the non-vegan. Why? Canola oil. Okay, so that is not in the vegan version. That's not in the vegan version. Canola oil is the main ingredient of the vegan one. Only 7% of mayo, what? Yeah, that is actually wild. I feel like I think, like, in my brain, mayo is basically egg. Scrambled eggs. But vegan mayo, canola oil, water, soybean oil, sugar, distilled vinegar, salt, and then 2% or less of all of this. So basically canola oil, which is not great. It's not good, but it tastes delicious. And this is what it looks like. It looks like this. Delicious. Right next to the non-vegan mayo, usually at my store. Good stuff. Good alternative. Anyways, I recommend that if you are someone who enjoys mayo, but maybe it hurts your tum-tum. Or you're vegan like me, you know? But what y'all get into today? I usually drink tea or like some supplemental beverage with my water during stream, but tonight I'm just drinking water because I am terribly dehydrated. I have not drank enough water today at all. So I'm gonna try to drink like at least two of these tonight. Maybe three if we're wilding out. I had this very full at the beginning of stream and I already drank this much, just in the starting soon. But I was once again perioding really hard today. I don't know what it is. Like, I have been sleeping a lot more, I think, because of my period. And usually, especially when I'm on my period, I'm like, I'm gonna let myself sleep. If I feel like I need to sleep, I'm gonna let myself sleep. I'm not gonna force myself to wake up. So I've just been sleeping a shit ton. But I did get some good stuff done today. If you didn't see it, I announced the whole thing that we're doing next week, which if you didn't see, I announced it in the Discord, and I also announced it on Twitter and Discord. Next week we're doing like Thanksgiving themed stuff. Not even necessarily Thanksgiving, but like holiday themed stuff. Monday, Tuesday, and Friday here. I don't normally stream on Fridays, but I have a feeling that I'm gonna wanna stream on Friday after dealing with my family all day on Thursday, so That's the plan for next week, and I'm gonna start like a smidge earlier than normal, around 7 p.m. Eastern. I think I'm gonna start, but we'll see. And I haven't posted like details, but I have like really fun things planned, to do, and it's gonna include like baking, cooking, crafts, and like games also, which, by the way, if you're not verified in my Discord and you want to be a part of community games sometimes, possibly next week, make sure to get verified in the Discord. Okay, thank you, Lemtis. Make sure to get verified in the Discord, because I'm thinking about doing like cozier community games. I know community games can get kind of silly and goofy around these parts, but I'm thinking, you know what I'm thinking? Sansa, thank you for the 5 months.
I appreciate you. Thank you.
How are you? Good to see you. And cute crab games. Exactly. Yes. That we could perhaps do crab game, but I was also thinking I could, like, if I announce like it in the Ripe channel, like as early as like tonight or tomorrow, that I might be doing some perhaps tabletop simulator games. I was thinking we could do like Uno, and like tabletop sim stuff. I think that'd be really fun. I love Uno, and I think a lot of people love Uno, and I think that'd be really fun if we could get people on board for that. But yeah, Sansa, how the heck are you? Good to see you. But I have a lot planned, and I'm still planning a lot. So like on top of that, if y'all have something in mind that you want to do next week, feel free to let me know in the Discord. But I'll also have like extra stuff if like for dono goals, but it's definitely not expected. But extra fun stuff for that. During Uno, every person for themselves, I will beat you up. Those are fighting words, but I'm down. I don't know. I feel like Uno can like really tear some people apart, and I'm high key down. I love Uno. Extra fun, yes. I don't wanna spoil anything, but I will tell y'all some of the things I have planned for those of you who are here, and also those of you who are watching the VOD. Let me see if I can find my list. I have it in here somewhere. I don't know if y'all have heard of simmer pots, but I want to make like a fall autumn simmer pot one of the days. This is all week next week, by the way. It's not just gonna be one stream. Maybe do some arts and crafts involving hand turkeys. Makeup, obviously. Baking and decorating cookies, perhaps, or some sort of fall dessert. Lots of affirmations, because next week is gonna be probably difficult for me and difficult for multiple people. So affirmations are on the table for sure. Possibly another hour of doodles, because I haven't done an hour of doodles since our last big stream, and I want to bring it back. Variety of tier lists, and possibly also making some festive mocktails. Bartender, not really. but those are some things. But yeah, I'm really excited. Be hydrating now? I should, yes. Everyone drink water now. Hi, VOD watchers, y'all are cute. Honestly, VOD watchers are hella fucking cute. Sorry to catch the stream. Oh, nice! How's your day off been? What you been up to? I hope you've been resting. Yeah. To my family, so excited for once for the holidays. Sansa, let's go. That's so cool, actually. That's so cool. I'm glad that you can have like that excitement this year. That makes me really happy. Hell yeah. That's some good shit right there. Yeah, I think this year I always say this, but I think it'll be okay. And as always, like, I'm really grateful to have like my sisters who are gonna be there, and my sisters back me up a lot and like made me feel really safe, so I'm really grateful for them, and I'm excited to see both of them, because it's always so rare to have all three of us in the same place, me and my two sisters. So I'll be able to see like one of them every once in a while and then the other, but almost never all of us, you know. So I am excited for that. Trying to find things, small things to look forward to like that, you know. But yeah, we getting there. We're gonna get through it. But yeah, I'm getting really excited starting to plan for next week. So I think that will help me a lot as well. Just kind of like having streams to look forward to and like different fun things to look forward to during streams next week, you know. So very grateful to have like this kind of project to work on, like going through it and stuff. My laundry just finished in the dryer. I have been doing some household cleaning things, which I've been putting off for a long time. Also, I don't think anyone's surprised, I ended up not going to the grocery store today because my body has been hurting. But hopefully tomorrow or the next day, depending, we'll see. But yeah, I hope you all have been doing good. I'm gonna be playing more Disney Dreamlight tonight. Are we surprised? No. I cannot stop playing this game. Literally, what's been happening yesterday and the night before, which by the way, last night was a long stream last night, which was really good, but I literally lost track of time playing Disney Dreamlight. After streams, I have been like, usually after stream, I'll eat something and like change if I need to, or like just kind of get more comfortable, you know, turn off all my lights. And usually after I do all that, I'm like, fuck, I could play more Disney Dreamlight before I go to sleep, but I don't. I'm trying to save like Disney like for streams only. But also on that topic, actually, hold on. On that topic, let me bring it up. I made a community post on my YouTube today. I made a community post. I'll show it to you. Don't even worry about it. So on my YouTube here, I'll send y'all the linky link. If you go to the community tab, I sometimes post polls that y'all can interact with, and like it could determine like what we're doing for a YouTube stream or like something like that. And I'm thinking about like pre-recording myself off stream playing Disney Dreamlight and having it be kind of like a very cozy ASMR vibe. So like for me, the Disney Dreamlight sounds in game are super satisfying. So I would mainly focus on that. I'd play some lo-fi in the background and I would only really talk during the dialogue, or like a little bit of commentary, like not a lot. And it would be a longer video. So if that's something you're interested in, make sure you vote in this. But yeah, I think that's something that I want to create. Cause that honestly, like, I think something important for me, at least, I like to each their own with content creating, but I want to make content that I enjoy watching. And like, that's the kind of shit that I like to put on in the background during my days. So I'm thinking about making that off stream, if that's something people want to see, you know, but we'll see. But also, oh my God, I'm like mentally preparing today to start Life is Strange tomorrow. And I'm so excited and I'm so nervous, and I feel like me starting Life is Strange has been such a long time coming, because I remember seeing my mutuals played this game on their streams, like whenever I first started streaming and started to get into like a community on Twitch. And I don't know, I was always so intrigued by it, but I never played it myself. I only watched people play it, and even when watching people play it, I didn't even really pay a whole lot of attention because I never wanted to get spoiled if I were to ever play it myself, you know. So we're starting that tomorrow on YouTube for the YouTube stream, and we're starting with Before the Storm. Such a good game. Clint, did you play it yourself? I'm really excited to experience it. I'm really, really excited. Literally, I rewatched the trailer yesterday or 2 days ago, and even just the trailer, I'm like, fuck, this is gonna be some good shit. I'm really excited. and I both played it together. Oh, I love that. That's so special. Yeah, I'm excited to experience it. For me, you know? And I have, I was very generously gifted Before the Storm remastered, and then Life is Strange remastered. Favorite games? Really? The whole series? Oh my god, I love that, Sansa. Literally, whenever I bring it up, everyone only has good things to say about it. And also, just kind of like, I think the only thing that people have warned me about is just like, look at the TWs for the game, you know? Which I need to make a TW command for tomorrow's YouTube stream. But I'm like, I'm ready. I'm really excited. I'm real excited. But yeah, that's gonna be tomorrow. I'm ready. Also, I think I'm gonna go ahead and pull up some Disney Dreamlight, and I'm gonna put on some lo-fi. What kind of lo-fi are we feeling tonight? Should I put on my OG lo-fi playlist? Or the OG lo-fi hip-hop? Let's do lo-fi hip-hop. 500 songs, about 21 hours worth of lo-fi hip-hop. God damn. Life is Strange is a great game, though. Yeah, for sure, Candlejack. My friend who gifted it to me, they told me a lot about the TWs that they think I should super be aware of. So I'm aware of those ones at least, and I'm like prepared for that since I know that they could possibly be coming, you know? But I need to like look at the full list to be prepared and also make a command for everyone else. Has a grip on me? Yeah. Sansa, that is, somebody else said that too. The first one being Before the Storm, right? I'm excited. I'm really fucking excited. But yeah, that's tomorrow. You play, it's been a while since we played it. Got you, hell yeah. I'm excited to play it. I don't think there was anything else I wanted to mention. Besides, if you didn't see, I posted a clip on TikTok, Instagram Reels, and YouTube Shorts. I'm just gonna do my socials command. But TikTok, Instagram Reels, and YouTube Shorts. That's where I posted the clip. Hi, chicken, how are you, love? Is a prequel. Okay, got you. Prequel, and then Life is Strange, the first one. Noted. Someone told me that, but it just escaped my brain. Oh, I'm sorry. It's dark in here. I'll hold your hand. It won't be dark for much longer, I promise. How's my person doing? I'm good today, chicken. How are you? I'm good. It's been a good day. It's been a good, like, chill day. I wanted to go on a walk outside, but I forgot that it gets literally dark outside before 5 p.m. I was like, oh, I'll go on a walk before stream, like a few hours before stream. 5 o'clock, pitch black. So tomorrow I'm going to try to take a walk. Since feeling better after being sick for a week, I haven't really been doing a lot of active things, and I want to like get back into doing active things. Because obviously whenever I was sick, I was laying in bed the entire time, basically. Let me change my category right quick. Disney Dreamlight Valley. Disney Dreamlight. Someone say chill? Yes! Hi! It's dark so early, I feel like I sleep better. Got you! I don't mind it, I just feel like sometimes, like, I forget how fast it gets dark, you know? And then I'm like, damn, I meant to do this before the sun went down, but the sun's already goddamn down. But chill, how are you? How are you today? Also, I scratched my nose. If you see me touching my nose a shit ton, I'm sorry. I know it's kind of fucking gross. But I scratched the inside of my nose, and, like, I think I have a scab in there now. I'm trying not to fuck with it that much, but I can't help myself. Super fun, delicious actually. Also, I fixed my camera. I felt like yesterday my camera was a little bit off center. I think we're good now. Pie gross. I know, I'm sorry. I'm fucking disgusting. Playing God of War. I definitely need a game to chill after that intense game. Yeah. I have a few friends playing God of War right now, too. I respect the game, but it does look like, it definitely looks like a sweaty game, you know? I'm glad you're good. Super productive day. Let's go. It's going well today. Thank you for asking. But Sansa, how are you liking God of War?
Okie dokie. What shall we do? What shall we do?
I was just thinking of something, but now I can't remember.
Hello, little baby. Hello, little baby.
Oh, I remember last night, whenever we finished, there were a few quests that, like, I needed gems for, so hopefully they regenerated today with the correct gems that I need, you know? So, I think that's what we do first, is we go see what kind of gems we got. You here? Oh! Y'all know each other? Y'all cute. Excuse me. Y'all look cute or whatever. What's my inventory looking like? Okay. So for the quest that we have right now, we need emeralds. We need 2 emeralds. Let's just focus on this one. Wait, also, maybe we find a friend who wants to hang out. Who likes when I mine. Oh my god, we need to increase our friendship with Moana. We have to tonight. Goofy. Let's go get Goofy to hang out with us. Mythology in general, so it's right up my alley. Hell yeah, that's some good shit. Glad you're enjoying it. Oh, hello. Would you like to hang out?
Hey there, pal.
What's your favorite day of the year? My favorite day of the year? Huh. Let me think. Oh, I know. It's May 25th. Can't rightly recall why, though. Okay. I want to hang out. Let's hang out. I'd be honored. Okay, now let's go crack some rocks open. Game also have Disney villains in it. I did see, what's his name? From Lion King? But also, please no spoilers. If someone knows the answer to that, but it's people that I don't have unlocked yet, please no spoilers. Characters. There's a Scar from the Lion King, who's a villain, and Ursula. So yes, there are some me. At my birthday. Oh, nice. May 24th. Goofy, are you following? Okay, good. Sometimes I'm worried they just like run off and do their own thing. Hello, Moana. We need to get closer. Hi. Moana. So great to see you. Do I have anything? I have nothing for her. Disappointing. Are you okay, Moana? I was just thinking about my grandma. I still really miss her. Who's that? My grandma Tala, my father's mother. I loved her so much. She understood me. She told me the story of Te Fiti and that our ancestors were voyagers. Sometimes I feel her spirit with me, but I still miss what we had. I was really lucky to have her. Yay! Ooh, that's beautiful. What should... Honestly, let's have Moana be foraging. Or fishing. Let's have Moana be foraging. Because I feel like I don't have a lot of people with foraging right now. Perhaps. Hi, Ains! Hello! I'm good today. How are you? A little bit, like, sleepy today, but I'm good. How are you? How's your Wednesday? Quack. Wait. Also, did I not pick fishing for Goofy? I just am so tripped out because I know that Goofy really likes fishing, but I'm pretty sure. Lex, I am so honored to have a Twitch baby with you and actually birth this baby together out of both of our wombs. Wow, honestly. Thank you for the 9 months, Lex. I love you. How are you? Thank you for the support. I literally, give me a sec. I feel like there's a scab coming out of my nose. Because there is. Oh, that's great. You know what? I shouldn't pick it, because then if I pick the scab off, it's just gonna make another scab. Thank you so much, Lex. I paid off my car, so that's exciting news! That's really exciting news, Ains! Congrats! Hell yeah! That's big. That's big stuff. Yep, Goofy is rocks.
Oh, I have an idea!
Hello. Level 6, let's go. Good shit. I assume friendship is capped at 10. It doesn't seem like there's any levels other than 10 unless they are, what's it called? Like, unlocked at 10 and then you get more levels. But I'm pretty sure someone told me that it caps at 10. If anyone knows, you're welcome to tell. Bananas. Bananas. Easy to befriend. Yeah, I agree. I agree. I feel like Goofy gives Golden Retriever energy. You know? Tired and hungry. Make foods. Yes, Lex, go make foods. Go rejuvenate yourself. I hope work treated you all right today. I adore you. Oopsies. There we go. Whack. 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 Oh, here we go. Still no emeralds though, and we need two. We need two emeralds. Emeraldas. What do we have? Shiny garnet and garnet. Okay. I really hope we can find some. Childhood Disney favorite movie? Oh my god. If I had to choose one, probably Mulan. Probably Mulan. I would say. Just a very powerful Asian woman, and like I loved it as a kid and still love it. Is Pixie? Hello. Thank you for the raid. Welcome on in. How is your stream? What'd you get into tonight? Hi. What'd you do? Welcome in. Hi, my name is Paya. Sorry, a little bit of a lag. My name is Paya. My pronouns are they, them. I am a variety queer streamer here on Twitch as well as YouTube. I have been doing a lot of cozy games lately, particularly a lot of Disney. But I also do ASMR. I do makeup. I'm really big into mental health and self-care as well as weird shit. Welcome in. How are you? On Disney movies, I've never even seen Lion King. Chill. You should. We played Disney Valley. Nice. How's your valley doing? Also, if you need to pop off and do some post-stream self-care, please do so. I appreciate the raid. Thank you for sharing your community with me. It means a lot. Let me scroll up a bit. As a child, it was Aladdin. Yes, Aladdin was really cool. I really liked the scene where, I don't know, literally all the music in Aladdin was really, really good, but also the scene is stuck in my head from whenever they went into the cave with the face on top and it started collapsing. That scene will like forever be ingrained in my head, you know? Me too, yes! Mulan every night, Candlejack. I fucking love that. It's so good. And like the way that Mulan like went undercover as like a man. Oh my god. Like I don't know. It was like, for me, it was a very big thing to like look up to as like a powerful woman who also had like masculine energy. It just meant a lot to me. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Mulan. Mulan. First time to your stream, and I think I made the right choice. Aww, thank you. It's a mess. Mm-hmm. Making me pick up everything I see on the ground is still not enough. Minnie, please lower your expectations. Come on. I can't do all the work around here. Yikes. But again, thank you. Thank you for the raid. It's very sweet and very nice to meet you. But like I said, if you need to do your thing, I know streaming can take a lot out of you, so we will be here doing some Disney if you want to hang, though. No pressure if not. Thank you for the raid. I'm already getting low on energy. I cannot wait until I have... Oh. The rock is blocking me! Until I have max energy to, like, do a lot of things and not have to worry about eating food. But as of now, we run out of energy so much. Let's eat something. Let's eat some raspberries. Wait, what? Oh, because I leveled up, I got full energy. I see what's happening here. Ugh, excuse me. Oh, actually, let's dig this. Oh, oopsies. That's the wrong one. This one. Here we go. Oh, fuck. I did the wrong one again. Oh, fuck. That's oh, no. I'm fucking up. There we go. Okay. Much better. Let's keep going. Much better. Aw, oh, thank you. Yeah, sounds good. Awesome. What? Hell yeah. I'm getting a lot of redstones, but I'm not getting any emeralds, and I need 2 emeraldes. Honestly, though, I'm not mad because I could just sell these ones. I'm gonna hold on to them, though, and make sure I don't need them for anything else because... I'd be finding out I need them after I sell them, and that feels bad. Hello, little cutie butt. Can I approach you? No, it's not letting me approach them. Little cutie bot. Oh my god, wait, that's green. Maybe this is emerald? I sure do hope that is emerald. Peridot. Wait, I just realized I've been saying it wrong this entire time. It's peridot. Not period. My brain, oh my god, my brain swapped the O and the I. It swapped the O and the D. Peridot. Oh no. I thought it was period. Like period, you know? But it's peridot. What the fuck is that? You've just been being a silly goose. Yeah, let's stick with that. It was just a silly goofy moment, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're right actually, Kindlejack. Just a silly goose. anyways. Oh, I'll take the blueberries. Thank you so much. Let's clear this. Oh, okay, that too. Whoa! Will it still count, even if one of the coins fell in the water? It did. Okay, good. So I watched one of the coins fall in the water. Cool. Okay, we need to find some emerald. Real bad. Oh, also, one sec. I am in the wrong thing. Okay, there we go. We good. Blueberries. Oh, we also surely gotta harvest stuff in our garden, but we'll definitely get a buddy to do it with. Wait, also, I keep forgetting, I can just jump over there. I can just hop on over. I'm hoping there's more stone in the new area that we unlocked last night. Here's to hoping. Oh, thank you. Bananas. In game. Is that an emerald? Oh, fuck. No! Aquamarine! I'm not getting any emeralds, bro. I need to eat something. Let's eat banana. Oh yeah, banana gives good energy. Beautiful. Come on, Goofy. Are there any stones over here? I don't think there's any stones over here, but oh, there's this one. If this is another peridot. Bruh. Oh my god, it was. No, and that's Elsa. Not. Ursula! Ursula! Let's go here. Okay, our last effort is gonna be in the forest, but if there's no emerald there, then we're gonna have to wait for more rocks to respawn. Honestly though, I'm realizing like I can, like even if it doesn't look like there's any gems in there, sometimes there are and I just need to hit it. That one didn't give me any, but, you know. Let's hit this one. That one gave me a red one. Oh, thank you, Goofy. Wow. Very nice of you. I'm getting a lot of garnets. How much do garnets sell for? 160? That's all right. Miss Minnie, hi. Hello, Miss Minnie. Okay, so actually it's looking as if they're, oh, here's one. If it's another period, paragot. It's a shiny aquamarine. I'll take it. Ooh, wait. I did not know I could go this. Oh, okay, so that connects there. Okay, duh. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Okay, so it seems as though we are not getting any luck with emerald. So you know what? That's fine. We're not gonna force it. Wait, what is that? That's okay, so we have iron ore, which means we can make iron ingot. I don't know what, I don't know how to craft it, but I don't know how much iron ore it takes. But we can craft it. We can craft an iron ingot now. Honestly, maybe we crack more rocks in here. Because I didn't realize it could just be in a regular rock. Is there just that one though? There has to be more. Has to be, right? Oh, hello. I didn't even see you here. Ooh. Ooh, cool. I like that a lot. Space! Hello! Thank you for the 8 months. Thank you for the 8 months. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the resub. I appreciate you. How are you? How goes? I don't want to go into the void. I don't want that. I literally think that rock was the only rock that I could bust. The only nut that I mean, rock that I can bust. It doesn't look like there's any more. Which is kind of like a big deal if that's the only rock in this area. Oh wait, no, there's another one back here. Come on, baby. Give me that sweet, sweet iron. I don't think it gave me any. It did not. Look. Thank you for the nut. Thank you so much, Lex. Oh my god. Wait, there's another one over here. I did not see this one over here. It looks green, but also I'm realizing the green is actually sometimes blue and it's actually aquamarine. Oh. Okay. With my cat. Oh, nice. Give your cat an extra hug for me, please. I'm doing well today. Thank you for asking. Delay on mobile. Oh, no, you're good. You're good, Lex. It was so good. It was so good, bestie. Don't even worry about it. Is that it? No, that was not an emerald. Oh, my God. So shiny emerald does not count as just regular emerald for the quest. Damn. I got more iron, though. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. I got more iron. That's pretty cool. Let's, fuck, I missed. Ooh. Nice. I got some pebbles. Okay. Well, I mean, if anything, we'll have some iron. What is that? We'll have some iron ore to craft with. I need to go and like see how many it takes to actually craft an ingot though. I'm sure it's not just one. I'm sure it's probably not one for one. If I were to take a little guessy-wessy. Okay, let's go. I would like an emerald, please. Also, I could probably also look and see, like where the emeralds are usually found, because maybe they're in a certain area, and I haven't really. I've never found an emerald before. Forest of Valor. That's because it's only found in the Forest of Valor, duh. Forest of Valor and Glade of Trust. What's Glade of Trust? Probably another locked area, huh? Yeah. So I can only find them here. You want to catch so bad? Aww. Oh my god, hello words. I'm starting to get to a space where I think I would enjoy a little buddy myself. And like, it wouldn't hurt to like go to rescue centers and just see what kind of cats they have. I don't think I would get a kitten. I think I would get like an adult to senior cat. Because they have a harder time getting adopted, you know? And I feel like kittens are kind of like toddlers, and I don't really have the energy for a toddler. You know? Okay, so I am only gonna find emeralds in the... in that area back there, so... maybe we hold off on that. Maybe we hold off on that. Okay, let's go see... here, Goofy, we don't need to hang out anymore. But do I have anything for you that's like your favorite thing today? Of course Goofy's favorite thing of the day is emerald, and I can't find a fucking emerald. Mickey's favorite thing is wheat. Do I have any wheat? Oh my god, I do. Mickey was just right here. Or at least he was. Where am I right now? I'm here. Oh, Mickey's at his house. I wish we could teleport two people. Let's go give Mickey some wheat. Some sweet wheat.
I really lucked out. My neighbors are great.
I have something to give you. A chill cat. Yeah, absolutely. Take some wheat. Yeah, buddy. Having two cats helps. Got you. I'm glad it helps. I'm so glad it helps. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Burp, burp, burp. Okay, Goofy, we do not need to hang out anymore, but thank you. Wait, would you help me get... wait, would you... sure, sounds nice. Oh boy, this is gonna be the best dinner ever. I wanna make us, with fresh seafood. I'm not even gonna try to say that. Let's go to the beach and catch some fresh scallops, shrimps, and clams. Okay, dinner with a friend quest started. But I'm also gonna tell you we can hang out later. Bye. And I wanna see what it takes to craft an iron ingot. Ingot. Like wheat and rocks, and then Ariel wants sushi. Ariel's a high class bitch. We love to see it, honestly. Iron. Okay, so I can't craft iron ingot. I probably have to... I don't know. I'm thinking like Stardew Valley. Stardew Valley, we have to smelt those... oh, here we go. Here we go. Five. It takes five, iron ores, and I only have three. Okay, good to know. Good to know. Good to know. Good to know. So instead of doing that quest, let's track a different quest. This one I need iron ingots for, so we're not gonna do that right now. This is the one that needed crops. You know what? Let's go get a friend and harvest our crops and see if any of our crops that we currently have will go towards that one, you know? Ooh, let's go get Remy. Yeah, let's go get Remy. Remy, baby. Remy, baby, Remy, baby. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. I hope you're well. Is Remy inside of his home? Are you inside here, sir? Little chef? Nope. Oh, wait. I see him. Hello, little chef.
Hello.
Bonjour. Let's hang out. Wait, also, do I have anything for you? Chocolate ice cream, okra, banana split. Nope, not a damn thing. Let's hang out. Okay, let's go to my garden. He's so little. No, literally, I need to look on the map whenever I need to find him. Because if I just, like, am panning around, I will not see him. Harvest. Ooh, let me get that. Oh, oopsies. Okay, there we go. Let's get rid of that. Let's do this. No, I don't want to plant. I want to harvest. We also need to grab these extra ones that... Oh, wait, no, that's... What was that? That was something else. Oh, we gotta go around. Because Remy just finds extra ones, and we gotta run and get them. That sounded like a cow. Oh, I just... Okay, that's fine. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna do them all at once. We're just gonna do them all at once. That's what we're gonna do. There we go. Now we're gonna run around. And bam. Bam. Okay. Then let's plant... Oh, we only had one seed, so we're only gonna plant one. No items available? That's okay. Okay, there we go. Nice. Thank you for hanging out with me while I planted stuff and harvested stuff, Remy. Let's see. I don't think any of them go to the quest. We can go try. Remy, do you get hearts if I harvest like this? Oh my god, you do! Maybe we go around and harvest some just like regular stuff. Not from the garden.
Hey, over here.
No, Maui. Spike is. Okay, does that have anything to do with what we're talking about or doing? I'm just confused as to where you brought that up from. But hello, Archangel. Welcome in. How are you? Thank you, Antis. Remove. Oh, gimme. Gimme. Okay. Unlock by processing. Oh my god, we need to bring that. We need to bring that to Wally. Wait, that's so cute. We need to bring that to Wally. Spread the word. Got you. Yeah, it usually catches streamers, at least me, off guard whenever something random is put in chat like that. You know? But I love that you found it interesting. I hope you've had a good day. Let's see. How's the inventory? Oh, the inventory is full. Okay. Okay, little chef. I'm gonna do this. Then you can possibly leave if you want. Oh, let's get more. Perhaps. Yes. Delicious. Thank you for the hydrate space. Everyone drink water. Oh, I'm used to reaching down for my water bottle, but I have a cup today. Thank you. So. Okay. I'm hesitant to sell the dandelion and like the flowers, because I feel like for one of mine, we need flowers. I'm gonna sell half of these and most of these. I'm gonna sell you. Actually, no, it would show if I needed it. I always forget about that. It'll show if I need it. Let's sell a good bit of raspberries, honestly. Let's sell Wait, tomato? Tomato. I have two stacks of tomatoes. I'm realizing I have two stacks of tomatoes. What am I doing? Sell those. Let's sell that. And that. These things still might be someone's favorite thing of the day, so I'm gonna save it for now and take a gander at what everyone's favorite thing of the day is. Merp, merp. Cactus. Okay. Merlin likes blue falling penstone and night shard. I think I actually have both. Let's actually, wait. Blue falling penstone? I don't have that. So you know what we could do? We could go looking for it. Foraging. Blue falling penicillin. Plaza. Let's go get some. Let's go get some. Let's go get some.
Hey, over here.
No, Maui. Nor. I saw those colored falling penistones, but I don't see blue. It's okay. If we don't find it, we can just give them the night shard for now. Oh, ooh, is that it? I think that's it. It is. Okay, let's go. Let's go find Merlin. Also, Mickey is sleeping right now. Mickey do be sleeping. Hello, King. I have presents for you.
Hello.
Blue falling penistone. And also something else, actually. You're welcome. I have something for you. Night shard. Hell yeah. Level 6, let's go. Ooh. Level 14, let's go. Oh my god. I feel like we just got level 13. That's good shit. Okay. What else? Oh, Wally likes purple hydrangea. I feel like I have not seen a single hydrangea though. Let's see. Yeah, cause wait, purple hydrangea is on Dazzle Beach? Let's go find some. Let's go find some for Wally and then we can give Wally the little microchip thing too. Hydrangea. I have not seen a hydrangea. Hydrangea. Ooh. I'll take the bananas as well. Thank you. Hydrangea on the beach. Those are sunflowers. Maybe on the other side? I feel like I've seen more flowers on the other side, actually. Now that I think about it. Map. Hydrangea. Ooh, that looks like hydrangea, but it looks pink. This looks blue, but it also might be purple. My inventory's full. Was that hydrangea? White and red hydrangea. I'm gonna drop it. And then pick up this. That's blue hydrangea, damn it. Wait, I see purple back there. Okay, so let's empty this. drop. And then pick up purple. And then let's go give this to Wally. Oh my god, not Moana sleeping again! Last time we played, Moana was sleeping the entire time. Ugh. I hope she don't sleep the whole time.
Wally.
Oh my god, look, wait, actually our garden. Or Wally's garden. My inventory's full. Okay, Wally, where you at?
Wally?
Oh. Am I tripping?
Oh, Goofy was hiding Wally.
Hi, Wally. We need to figure out what it means. Wally? I know the memory's kind of warped, but do you know what that machine is? Oh. It sounds like you recognize it. Can you tell me what it is? Sorry, I forgot. I was talking to you. Who I was talking to. I'll try to, I guess. Is the machine a communication device? No. Not that. Well, is the machine part of a spaceship? No, not that. Is the machine a trash collector? No, not that. Well, is the machine... I don't think I'm going to be able to guess this. Oh, you want me to follow you? Okay, lead the way.
I have so many friends here.
Search Wally's house for electronic components. Let's give Wally his stuff first. I have something for you.
Hydrangea, purple hydrangea.
Hell yeah. I think that was the only thing I was gonna give Wally. I think, yes, just the purple hydrangea. Okay, Maui likes carrots. I don't think I have any in my inventory right now, but I do be planting carrots every now and then. I don't have anything that Remy likes today. Not Kristoff liking vanilla. We love to see that. I could get a herring for Goofy. I have some shiny period for McCook. Do I still have it? I don't think I have the shiny period anymore. RIP. RIP. Okay, but what we can do is I think we should go sell some stuff while we're down here. Whilst we're down here to free up some space.
Hey there.
So, let's sell the period, the garnet, the aquamarine, this aquamarine, the shiny emerald, shiny garnet. Let's sell all the blueberries, honestly. Solid money. Okay, let's go harvest everything from Wally's area, and then maybe try to do some... Oh, just kidding, it's not here, it's down there. And then let's try to do some quest stuff. See which ones we can do, you know. Meep. Is that a carrot? Oh my god. Who did I just say likes carrots? Was it Maui? I think it was. Oh my god. Let's go to Maui. Maui, I don't fucking like you, but I have a carrot. And I guess you can have it.
If you need help, Maui's your guy. Hello.
Hello. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Okay.
Okay. I want to give you this carrot.
This place is...
Did I just ask him to hang out on accident? Oh my god, I think I did. Ew. Ew! Bye, let's hang out later.
Good.
But also, I'm going to give you... I have something for you. Carrot. You're welcome. Oh my god. New level. Cool. Thanks. Okay, let's see. What quest can we do? I actually think we should do the Wally one because I think that'll be really fun. Let's do the Wally one. And then we can do Scrooge's. I think we could probably do Maui's. We cannot do this one because we can't get Iron Ingot yet. We could do this one. Okay, let's do Wally's and then probably Goofy's. I think that's the vibe. Let's go to Wally's place. Excuse me.
Wally's. Hello, little babies. Merp.
For electronic components. Hello, baby. I need to get past you. Oh, thank you. I found one. Is there more? I think there must be more. Bring the electronic components you found to Wally. Oh, okay. Ta-da. It's the machine we found in one of your garbage cubes. Is that the machine in the memory? Whistle. We've got to fix it. You seem really excited. I bet you're good at repairing things. Directive. Okay, I'll follow your lead. Wally. Follow Wally. Okay. I will follow Wally, actually. I would follow Wally anywhere, honestly. Oh, are we going back to your... What are we doing? Talk to Wally. You're gesturing towards the castle. Do you want to go back to your realm? Ooh, okay. I'll go see if I can find something. Okay, so we have to go back to Wally's realm. Dang, I did not think we would be going back and forth, but I think it was the left one. Was it this one? Yes. So we need to find another electronic component, it seems. Oh, we should dig, I see. Meep. Crafting recipe. Meep. What are those things I just picked up? Bricks. Cool. Remove. Tinkering parts, brick. I don't think the glass was from here. Let's just keep digging, I guess. We can remove this. Oops. More brick. Thank you for the brick. Thank you. Thank you for the brick. Peachy, hi! How are you today? Oh, I got it. Also, I think I'm gonna change playlist. I wanna go to my anime lo-fi playlist. If I can find it. Let's see. We do this one. Doesn't time high seven. How are you? Welcome in. It was just Walmart brand chocolate bar with Mr. Potato Head sticker over the logo. They cost $1. Oh, rip. Do you think the cause that they were selling for was legit, though? Because if they were selling for a cause, sometimes they'll, like, upsell it to, like, you know, but yeah, Peachy. That's a good way to look at it. That sucks, though. I hope you're well otherwise. Oh, that never feels good. R.I.P. We leave now. Exit. Exit. Okay, we bring this to Wally. The homie. Exit. Had to post up later on? Really? You see, my thing is, if you're trying to sell something and saying it's for a good cause and then pocketing the money for yourself, karma's gonna bite you in the ass, because that's not good, saying that you're doing like charity work and it's actually going into your pocket, you know? Oh, that's icky. That's icky wicky. Wally! Oh, I need to water this. Now we talk to Wally. Wally, wait! Wait! Good evening, Yannith! It's me. I'm the witches, wizards, as well as the warlock. How are you? Welcome in. I'm glad you're doing okay, Seven. I'm pretty good today. My body is just not having a really good time right now because I'm perioding pretty hard. But other than that, I'm good. Physically, meh. Mentally, pretty good. Thank you for asking. Hey, welcome in. Seems like the is missing one last thing, some tinkering parts. I should be able to craft those with a crafting station by using some iron. But I actually have tinkering part. Oh, I need 12. I need 12? I have 7 tinkering parts. I could also go back to Wally's area and see if I could just forage some. Because that's how I got those. Let's see what it takes to craft the tinkering parts, though. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, it was a good day. Tinkering parts. Of course you need a... Everything needs iron ingots. Every time I say that word, I feel like I'm saying it wrong. I don't think I've ever heard someone say that word, so I'm going off of how it's spelled. Okay, so our best bet is going back to... Wait, no, because it says that we need to craft them, and it says 0 out of 12. How you doing today? So I have to craft them. Fuck. Okay, so we're gonna have to put a pin in this one, because... Iron is not readily available to me at the moment. So... Yeah. Can I put storage outside? Maybe not. Okay, we're gonna put some stuff inside the house. Your mustache, thank you! Pretty dapper, if I do say so myself. Is this Pokemon Lo-Fi? It was, Lex. I'm playing a playlist of, like, a mix of anime and, video game soundtrack lo-fi. I'll send you the playlist. It's a really good playlist. Copy. Hit his. Good playlist. Ding, 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 ding. Upgrade house to increase storage. Fuck! Okay, I think I'm gonna keep these on me. I'm gonna keep that thing on me and then get rid of... Okay, you know what? No, we could just sell some stuff. What am I doing? Expand house. Expand. Do we expand our house? I haven't even really decorated down here, but I could use the storage. I could use the storage. I got you, Lex. I think we expand it. Sure. Add room. Wait, what? I thought it was just $2,000. Wait. I did not read the fine print. We could edit this. No. Wait, hold on a second. Expand. Add room. Oh, okay, so it's two. Okay. Maybe we just do 6x6 for now. Let's put it to the right. 6x6. Unlock. And then, yeah. Okay, so we could upgrade the size after that. Okay, cool. So does that upgrade... Does that also... Oh, what? It also made this room a little bit bigger. Okay. Does that also increase the storage? What do you mean? Expand. Edit. Take my money. Wait. It's 1,000 plus 3,000? I might as well just do 3,000 then, right? Oh. Dropping flowers in her house. I might just do that, Lex. Like, just drop... I don't... You know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna drop items. First, though, I'm gonna... move some shit around. I'm just gonna make it fit the room since it made it a little bit bigger. I'll put that on this side. Limited storage really be fucking me up, bro. Bruh. Okay. Let's drop some things. It honestly would be cute to just drop, like, flowers, like, in a empty room with, like, wallpaper and, like, some sort of floor, you know? Does it drop, like, a regular flower? Oh my god, it does! Wait, that's actually so cute. That's actually so cute. No, that's not what I want. Inventory. I'm also gonna drop... Well, actually, there's probably double things in here that I can stack, right? No, literally no. Just sticks. And rock. Okay. And then the next storage expansion is literally 50,000. That's so expensive. Let's just go sell stuff. Okay, and Wally, yours is gonna have to wait. I'm sorry, Wally. Your thing is gonna have to wait. Okay, so since we're waiting on so many of them for iron. So we have to wait for Wally. We could do this one. We could do McCook's. We could do Maui's. We cannot do that. We could do Goofy's. Still kind of stumped on this one. Okay. Let's do Goofy's. Track. But first, let's go sell some stuff. Meep. So, dandelion. Why do I feel like I need a dandelion though? I'm gonna sell the canola, the daisy. Let's sell all of the bananas. And also, let's sell the corn. Sell. And let's just move some stuff around. Okay, this is the corner of things that we need for quests. So many things. Okay. So many things. So we need to go find shrimp and two shrimp and one scallop. We can do that. Easy. Two shrimp, one scallop. Two shrimp and a scallop. Merp. Hi, Goofy. Oh my god, with the waves, you can't see underneath it. Is that a herring? Oh my god, wait, actually, I'm gonna give this to Goofy because this is his favorite thing of the day. Oh, burp, 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 burp. Oh, pop. I have something to give you. I have a herring for you. I like it. Sorry, I can't talk. I can't talk right now. Sorry. Burp. These are blue bubbles. When the waves go over it, you can't see. That's kind of challenging. That's a shrimp. Okay, we have one shrimp. We need one more shrimp and a scallop. Scalope. Let's go to the other beach. Scalope. Hi, Goofy. Oh, let's go here. Now we just need a scalope. Scallops are on the beach in the sand. They're the blue ones, I think. I don't see any. I think I might have had one in storage, but also I think that might have been a clam because the clams are pink. Yeah, I think that's a clam. I have two oysters. Wait a second, clam? It says I have one scallop, but I don't have it in my inventory. I must have accidentally sold it or put it in my inventory in the house. Oh my god, I think this is one. It was. Okay, so we have one scallop. Talk to Goofy. Okay. He was just right here. If I need to use it though, I'm probably gonna have to find another scallop because I'm pretty sure I sold. Oh my god, there's another one!
Hey there, talk. Pal.
All the fresh seafood gonna make a great meal, but it takes more than just fish to make a boo. It's gotta have tomatoes and some other vegetables. The recipe's pretty flexible. Would you go pick us a vegetable to add?
I wonder what sort of special ingredients grow here.
Special ingredients. Take the recipe. Thanks.
Good boy.
I already have Cook Boobalessi. I'm just gonna call it Boobalessi. Howdy, Galvin. How are you? Welcome. Howdy doodah. All right, let's look at the recipe. It's called Boobalessa. Boobalessa. I think I might have passed it. I'm going too fast. Okay, it's definitely not a dessert. Boobalessa. Is it in alphabetical order? Wait, that's actually so nice if it's actually in alphabetical order. It is by section. That's so nice that it's in alphabetical order. Wait, he said, let me give you the recipe. Okay, we're just gonna go try to make it. Past couple months now, got you. Proud of you for getting through the days, bestie. Happy to have you here as always. Doing good. I'm good today. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate you. Let's go try to cook in Remy's kitchen. We're gonna give this a go. A gore. Recipe. Will it show me? That's just so strange to me. Oh wait, no, you know what it is? I have to actually read the recipe, don't I? Oh my god, I have to read the recipe, don't I? That's probably it, huh? Yes, thank you. Yeah, I'm glad I figured it out myself. Please no backseating, but welcome in. How are you? I do not allow backseating here. Even though it sounds like I may be asking questions, I talk to myself out loud a lot. But my safe word for backseating and any in-game help is bananas. So if you hear me ask a question and then I say bananas, then you're free to answer it, okay? Thank you, Lentis. Let's see. That is bestie. That was the closest time. It's okay. Hey, you got it. Thank you. Thank you, Leptis. Thank you. Thank you, bestie. Thank you. Okay. Oh, it's still not popping up. The recipe still isn't popping up. Wait, actually, maybe I have to go in here. And then it'll show me? Okay, now it shows me. Claps, yes. Kelvin, thank you for doing the Lemtis command. Okay, so shrimp. Wait, shrimp and vegetable. It looks like it can just be one shrimp and one vegetable, though. Let's do tomato. Let's do two shrimp. And another vegetable. Oh god. I don't have another vegetable. I just have tomato. Garlic? Did that work? No! That's a seafood platter! Oh no, okay, I'm gonna come back. Okay, so... No! Fuck. That means I need to go get more shrimp. Fuck. Okay, so note to self, garlic is not considered a vegetable. I think it's considered like a, like, seasoning or herb, like that category. Fuck. Okay, before we do anything, let's go get a vegetable. Let's go get a secondary vegetable. Perhaps. Recipes in this game can be infuriating. Yeah, I've noticed. Usually if I, like, get super duper stumped, I'll just, like, look it up. I might have some veggies in storage, though. Just a single carrot, perhaps? Nope. Oh, I have carrot seeds. Let's go plant some carrots. And honestly, they grow pretty fast. Only have to kind of stump to do it. That's fair. That's so fair. Okay, we plant all the carrots. Why do I choose to go the way that I go? They've got a mind of their own. You know what? We're just gonna let them do their thing. Two two vegetables, two shrimp, one tomato, is what I think it's supposed to be. Wait, also, I'm supposed to cook two of them? Okay, actually, maybe we look it up. Let's see. Meals. Is that five ingredients total, or is the extra vegetable and the extra shrimp optional? I'm confused. Okay, I'm gonna Google it real quick. Disney Valley Bowie La Bice. Why does it just not give me a straight answer? Mika, how are you, love? Welcome in. Can be created from five different ingredients, including shrimp, tomatoes, scallops, clams, and any vegetable. Okay, shrimp, tomato. Wait, hold on. What? I did not add the scallops. I think that's where I fucked up. I did not add the scallops. So it has to be one scallop, one tomato, shrimp, clam, and then any vegetable. So I need to get two more shrimps, and we just need to wait for, oopsies, these carrots. If you roll over it again. Yeah, bananas. But what do you mean roll over it? Like show you the recipe again? I can pull it up. Oddly specific. But I'll bring it up for a second. Meals. This. But since I looked it up, I think I know what it is. I think it needs to be one scallop, one clam, one shrimp, one tomato, and then one random vegetable. Is my understanding from what I Googled. But if that's incorrect, let me know. It would also make sense because that's what Goofy asked us to get. Two of any seafood, one shrimp, one tomato, one veggie. Okay, got you. Okay, cool. So basically that. Let's go get another shrimp. It seems like shrimp are only on the blue bubble ones, but we'll do this. Hello, item. How are you? Can I please have a shout out for item equipped? How are you today? Yeah, I'm convinced that there's only shrimp on the blue bubble one. Excuse me? I just got so many herring out of that. That must have been me. Because I don't have a friend hanging out with me right now. Wow. Sleepy felt that. Thank you, mods. If y'all are not following Item, please do so now. Item's amazing. I really adore them. Great human being, great content creator. I'm also a little bit sleepy, but I'm good. Body be hurty because of period, but other than that, I'm good. I had a good day. Also, it's just been, oh my god, let's go! That's what I needed. I don't know, it's just like, this week has gotten significantly colder here, and I just think as soon as the temperature dips, I go full snuggle mode, and, I don't want to do anything except for lay in bed, you know? But that also might be the seasonal depression. That's okay. A week off for all period havers every month. Yeah, literally. Please. Okay, so I just got one shrimp, right? Yeah. Let's go over here. Yeah, the fact that I used to like actively go to work, like physically go to a job where I was like walking around a lot and like actively speaking to people and doing things like in the before times, wild to me. I would just stock up on like ibuprofen, honestly, and then things that would help distract me. Not a healthy thing though. A period, seasonal depression, a regular depression, literally. Body, brain, what's going on in there? What's going on? Please be blue bubbles. Those are not blue bubbles, but I'll still do it. Oh, just kidding, I ain't got no food in my tum. Okay, we need this. Let's eat. We don't really have a lot of food options. Let's eat apples. What, this Walmart bar be good? Wait, what? This Walmart bar be good though? What do you mean? This game makes you take care of yourself? Yes, we have to eat food for our energy or stamina. Mm-hmm. So we can do all the things. Kind of like Stardew Valley, honestly. Maui, fuck off. I was not expecting another shrimp. Okay, so we're good on shrimp. We're good on shrimpy shrimp. Paying $7 for- Oh, the bar! I was like, did you get like a mini bar from Walmart or something? Hey, at least it's good. At least it's good. Enjoy it, you know? Hello, Pearl. Fun dreaming in the valley. I am having fun dreaming in the valley. How are you? How's your hump day been? Welcome in. Okay, so we have all of the ingredients except for the carrots, and the carrots are gonna take a minute. So let's just like wait on that. And go sell this. Hi. Honestly though, I'm pretty happy that I've kind of made back all the money that I blew last time today. Cause yesterday we got down to less than $1,000. Cause I upgraded my inventory and that took a lot out of me. Let's sell the oysters. I forgot that we have raspberries too. Let's sell the apples. Oh my god, do we sell this seafood platter that we made? I think we do. Come here. Good stuff. That's all. Now we're doing pretty solid with Dreamlight. Love to see it. Love to see it. I'm gonna put this down here. Okay. We can wait on the carrots. I really want to do this one, but we need fucking 10 iron ingots, which is a lot. Worms? Where the fuck do I get worms? Probably, wait, hold on. Worms? Critters? No. Foraging? Worms? Is that under fish? Hi, dragon! How are you? Flavor of a cookie? Fave flavor of cookie is peanut butter chocolate chip. I love it. Chocolate chip on its own? Delicious. Peanut butter chocolate chip? On another fucking level. Also, I feel like that's like the type of cookie that I make myself the most often. Oops, sorry, I just punched my mic. That I make myself the most often whenever I'm baking for myself. What about you? Favorite flavor of cookie? Where do I get worms? Disney Valley worms. Where to find worms? Player must dig up the sparkle spots near the ponds in Peaceful Meadow. I have done that, but I have never found a worm. Let's try to find a worm. Worm. Ooh. Item, that sounds so yummy. I guess I have never thought to put chocolate and pumpkin together. I think I need that in my life, actually. That sounds so yummy. Is the new mic drop true? You're right. Did I get a worm with that? No. Oh, I did get a worm! They look like little, they don't really look like worms. I was expecting like earthworm type beat. Those kind of look like maggots. But we got worms, hell yeah. The chocolate chip though, I've never had that. It's really good, highly recommend. M&M cookies, can they please make vegan M&Ms? They need to. Honestly, I'm surprised they haven't. Like, even the dark chocolate ones are not vegan. They need to. Now that I have one worm, I want more worm. I want all the worm. Whenever I see the word worm, I say it as if it's spelled W-O-E-R-M. Wham. It just feels nicer in the mouth. Ew. Okay, never mind. I'll shut up. I work watching this. Hi, Cagley. I love you. I love you, Cagley. I'm sorry for migraine. What do I... what was I doing? Wareham. Let's go to... burying the eel. Oh, I need three anyways. Okay, let's keep looking for whams. All the problems is true. Honestly. Truly do. The doctors don't talk about it. But they should. Away or something. Exactly. We got another worm. The doctors don't be prescribing that no mo. Any more? Nor. Hello, I'm on the search for one more worm. So correct. Oh, oopsies. I think that was the last worm we needed. T track. Craft a fish trap. Okay. Worm hunter, yes. I'm just imagining my character having these loose worms in their pockets. And it's unsettling. Like, I'm the kid who's like during recess goes up to like the recess attendant or teacher and is like, look, I got you something, and I pull literal worms out of my pocket. That's me. Fish trap. Fish trap? Yes, fishing trap. Make. Continue. I think I only need one. Place fishing trap near the dock on Dazzle Beach. I don't fuck with Maui, but I'm liking this quest. Where do you keep your worms? Exactly! Exactly. Where else would you keep your worms? Ew. Now I'm thinking about the crispy worms that always show up on sidewalks after it rains and then gets sunny again. Sad. Okay, this... I assume it's furniture. Fishing trap. Okay, so it has to be like in the water. Okay, it has been placed. Ooh, it actually looks really cute. Okay, now we gotta go talk to Maui. I hope you're proud of me, Maui. Where's my treat? I've been a very brave little girl. It is down here. Hello, what are you doing hiding? Wait, also, hey, we need to go. We need to go smash that.
I'm just kidding.
So you have to check near the trap often and catch whatever swims nearby. Come back to me when you've caught one. Okay.
You're the real deal, kid.
So now I just gotta catch an eel attracted by the bait in the fish trap. Oh, okay, I see. So the fish trap has bait. And then I just need to hang out around it and catch things around it. I see. Please be an emerald. No, it's not going to be an emerald because emeralds can only be found in the forest. Let's go to the forest and see if any rocks have regenerated. Hopefully they have. I just feel like I have no business going into the forest other than to look for this silly little emerald. I actually need two. So like I can't keep an eye on it because I'm just coming here to do this. Let's not go into the spooky area. Oh, I almost did it. Okay, there's nothing here, but let's still crack her open. Nothing. I think there should be two more rocks over here. Not there. Not there. I will clean this area out eventually. This one is empty too. I keep getting shiny emeralds, but I need a regular emerald, I'm pretty sure. I just need a regular emerald, not a shiny one. Fuck. Thank you for the shiny one, but I just need a regular. Nothing. Oh, I got iron though. Okay, actually, With this, we should be able to craft one iron ingot. Ingot. I'm gonna look up how to pronounce that. Hold on. It might be loud, just a heads up, whenever I play the pronunciation. So, heads up. Headphone warning. Headphone warning. Ingot? I think I'm saying it right. It's too shiny, literally. Come on, please. I was gonna say buff it out, but I'm pretty sure that makes it shinier. I'll do the opposite of buffing it out. I'll de-shine it. Ingot. 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 Okay. Ingot. Ingot. I can't believe I got a shiny emerald and not a regular one. That's some poo-poo. Dark Rose! Thank you for the 6 months! Thank you for the 6 months. I appreciate you. Thank you for the support, my love. How are you? Welcome in. Welcome, welcome. How goes? How are you? How's your week? Let's eat something. There we go. All right, cool. Let's go here. I'm glad you're good. I'm doing well today. Thank you. It's been a good day. I've been kind of tired and kind of like body feel poopy. Peachy, thank you for the 4 months. Thank you. Thank you for the support. I appreciate you. Okay. body feel kind of poopy today, but just because, period. You know? But other than that, all is well. Thank you for asking. So, I guess I'm gonna sell the shiny emerald and the period and the... No, we're not gonna sell that. We're not gonna sell that. Dark Rose, excuse me. Peachy and Dark Rose, excuse me. Thank y'all for gifting a sub. It's Sophie and Omicron. Thank you. Are awful. They are. Thank you. Thank you, Peachy. I appreciate it. Thank y'all for gifting to a hype train. True. The stinky thing about starting a hype train is I think it has to be three separate people doing things. From what I have seen and learnt, I think that is how to unlock a hype train. But thank y'all for the gifted sub and the resubs. Y'all are really sweet. We have 4 minutes if we want to start a hype train. But also, no pressure and no worries if not, okay? You cuties. Did I do what I wanted to do? I don't even know if I did what I wanted to do there. I don't think I did. Fuck. So. I'm gonna sell the dandelion and the oyster and the blueberries. So, take my items and buy them from me to see how everyone is. Yeah! So good to see you. How's everything been with you? Catch me up. Anything big happened recently? Or just like overall, how you been? Let's go check on our carrots. Carrots? Oh my god, they're ready. I love the carrots. Asking all them questions. Oh. I probably should have gotten a little buddy to do this with me so we could increase friendship, but it's okay. Now that I know I can do that, I like never want to do anything without a buddy ever again so we can increase friendship, but it's okay. Ooh. It kind of like lagged a little bit. Let's do this. Hasn't been very great lately, but we're working on it. Hey, Dark Rose, I'm proud of you for working on it. It's a journey, you know. And one thing that I try to remind myself is like, you know, recovery and healing is not going to be a straight line, you know? It's going to be kind of like a corkscrew, you know? Like a upward going corkscrew, if that makes any sense. But yeah. Yeah, lots of hugs and love to ya. We can go make the bouillon now, I believe. Boulabaisse. We're gonna go cook that now. See the hubby this month, but I'm not able to now. Very much a journey, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry about that. That's definitely like disappointing and probably like heartbreaking, honestly. I'm sorry I ended up not working out, but I hope you're able to see each other sometime in the near future. To kind of like make up for that, because it hurts. But very proud of you, Dark Rose, for getting through. Okay, let's do clam, scallop, shrimp, tomato, carrot. Please work. Is that it? Okay, now we just gotta do it again. Run it back, we gotta do it again. Carrot, tomato, shrimp, scallop, clam. Start cooking. Of course, yeah, always happy to have you here whenever you're able to, you know? Always happy to have you here. Okay, that is all we needed to do. 4-star meal, damn. Wait, actually, also, we're doing really good on Dreamlight. We might be able to unlock, like, unlock something. Okay, bring... Goofy! Hi! Give.
Hey there!
Everyone drink water, by the way. The more fun a dish is to say, the more fun it is to cook. Well, Goofy, I don't know how to fucking say it, so I've been calling it booby lesson. Boula bicy. Boula bussy. Peachy, thank you for the plus ultra hydrate. Everyone, grab your water, and if you don't have water, please go get some. Let's chug our water for a second. Cheers. I'm probably gonna finish mine, honestly. Almost. Excuse me. Almost. I'll go fill it up here in a second. And also go take a pissy wissy. But first let's see which one we should do next. We could continue doing this one. Perhaps. Irate! Thank you for the 11 months! Thank you! Happy 11 months, wow. Dang. One more month for a year. That's actually fucking wild. I hope you've been well. Thank you. Oh, I think it was... Oh my god. I think it was just over the time of starting a hype train. Rip.
It's okay.
Thank you. How are you, Irate? How you been? Thank you for the claps. Excuse me. Let's go try to catch an eel. I think that'd be fun. I've never Oh! You cannot open the map while you're inside. Also, I forgot to tell y'all, I made sweet potato fries today and they were fucking banging, baby. Hype about it. Yeah, very much so. Yeah. Glad to be here like always. Yeah, always have to beep boop. Always happy to have you here. Always happy to have you here, Irate. I'm glad you've been good. Yeah. Good to see you. Oh, seven? Oh? Let's try to catch a good ol' eel. Let's do the gold. Yep. It's not really near the fish trap. We could move it to be closer to the end of the deck. The dock. We caught an eel. Easy! That was easy! Bring eel to Maui. Maui's over here. Let's go over here. That was easy, baby. This way. Right? Six! Hey, homie, how are you? Welcome in. How's your hump day? I think Maui is in his little area. His little cave. I don't even think I've been inside. Oh, I've been inside here once.
Get over here.
Hi. Please let me talk to you. Give.
Look, you're here. We gotta move.
Papa. There you are. I've been telling folks about my many accomplishments. Mm-hmm. Also giving hair care tips. Oh, you found an eel? Great. Now all we have to do is plant it on the beach. Oh, and don't forget to water it. Soon you're gonna have a coconut tree, courtesy of yours truly. Yep. That's how you make a coconut tree. Yeah. Bury eel at the beach. Okay. Okay, if you say so. Okay. Okay. Alright, thank you so much for thanking my mods. Thank you. Should we plant it on this side? This side is already kind of, like, has a lot going on. Maybe we do it on the other side. Oh, oops. That's not what I meant to do. Let's do it on this side. Let's do it on this side. Let's plant it, like, here. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, Maui. Jesus, I didn't know you were gonna follow me. Okay, tend to the crop until it grows into a coconut tree. Okay. Nice. Hi, Apple Juice. How are you? Welcome in. Welcome. Okay, so that's probably gonna take a minute to grow, I'd say. Honestly, Elsa needs 3 iron ingots. I think we have enough iron ore to make at least one, because we need 5 iron ore. I don't nearly have enough for 3. I'm glad you're good. I'm doing well today. Thank you for asking. Thank you, thank you. It's been a good day. I've been chilling with some Disney Dreamlight, you know. You know, you know. You know, we could go, actually. I think it's been long enough. We could go back to the forest and see if there's anything new. The mustache, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Okay, we are looking for rocks to smash. As one does. I think there are only 3 total in this area, if I remember correctly. There's one over here. Give me some iron. That's some iron, and that's something too. What is that? No, it's aquamarine. We have 8 iron ore though. Actually, before we crack open the other two, let's grab a friend who will get us extra things while we are doing this. I'm pretty sure Goofy. Yeah, let's go get Goofy. Oopsies. Where's Goofy? Goofy's here. I've been thinking about getting this game. Do you recommend Apple Juice? I'm gonna be honest, I am obsessed with this game. So I would say yes. I think it's a very cozy, comfy game where also, like, if you like to grind games, you can still grind if you want, but like if you don't want to, like, there's not a lot of pressure to, you know. I think it's a really good game. It gives me Stardew Valley meets Genshin meets something else. I don't know what, but that's what this game is giving me, you know. Where is this man's Is he behind Remy's? He must be inside Remy's. And then, oh, thank you, Irate. Thank you, Irate. That means a lot to me. I appreciate it. You said it perfectly. Thank you very much.
How's it going?
He wants apple pie. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna make you an apple pie, and then I'm gonna ask you to hang out with me. Just kidding, I don't have any apples, so I'm just gonna ask you to hang out with me. Let's hang out. Okay. Exit. Apple pie, yeah. Subpar apple pie, yeah. He's got low standards for apple pie, it's fine. It's fine. Hello, Bad Witch Luna. How are you? Thank you. Oh, that's so kind. Thank you. I'm doing well today. How are you? Happy hump day. How's your day? He can get. I'm goofy. Honestly, vibes. Okay, let's go. Honestly, it might have respawned already. Let's see. Did it respawn? No, it did not. So let's just go this way. Or maybe I was looking in the wrong place, actually. This one's ready. I'm glad you're good. Oh, there's some iron. Please be a regular emerald and not a shiny one. We got our emerald. We got it. And we also only need 4 more iron ore to make 3 ingots. Come with me, Goofy. We got 1 more to crack open. Come with me.
Anything? Let's go, lesbians!
Let's go, lesbians! Let's go! Same, Kettlejack. Okay, we did not get enough for 3 iron ingots, but that is okay. I cannot believe we got the 2 emeralds in 1 go. That makes me really happy. Painting some Christmas bulbs? Oh my god, wait, that's so cool! Luna, if you want, feel free to send pictures in the Discord whenever they're done. I would love to see what you end up creating. I love that. I love that. And here's the Discord if anyone wants to join. Actually, I'm gonna pause and go pissy wissy. And also go fill up my cup of water. Ladala beans, exactly. If you need to go stretch your legs, fill up your water, get a snack, whatever, please go do so. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm gonna give you chair time. Enjoy chair time. Chair. BRB. Did you have good chair time? I filled up my water, so we drink at least another full cup before the end of the night because dehydrated. Dinah, how are you? Hi. I don't celebrate Christmas. I'm practicing which side I celebrate. Yule. Oh, nice. I'm unfamiliar. Educate me if you want. I'm very curious. Do, and I do tree decorating, so I'm painting some little gothic witchy bulbs. Oh my god, that's so cool. I love that, Luna. Okay. Here I am. Okay, so honestly, let's restart the, or like, let's tap back into the quest that needed the 2. Was it this one? It was this one. We're tapping back into this quest. Goofy. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for your service. I'm gonna go now. Hello, Cat! And not sicky icky. Yes, Cat, I tested negative for COVID on Sunday. So it is fully out of my system. I am feeling fully better. I'm all good now. I'm so grateful. I am so grateful that it was a short experience with COVID and my symptoms were very mild. Very, very grateful. So much more than Christmas. I did Yule with my old flatmate. Got you. I'm so curious. I know nothing. I know nothing. Thank you, Kat. How are you? How are you? Good to see ya. Okay, bring the ingredients for the tracking spell to Merlin. I forget what they are. Feather, emerald, plant, dream shard. Yes, I have all of that. So let's go take this to Chad. Minnie, hey girl. Hey girl. Hey Chad.
Hi.
Can I help you with something, Papa?
Right.
Yes. Merlin has an idea for a spell to track Donald in the Dark Grove. You just need to bring him. Oh, I need to bring it to Merlin.
Really appreciate it.
Oh, I need to bring it to Merlin, not this guy. My bad. My bad on that. Ugh. My bad. Merlin. No, Merlin, come back. Come back to me.
This is your dream, you know. Only you
give. Help. Give, give, give.
Well, hello.
Splendid, Papa. Absolutely splendid. Well, shall we get down to business and defeat the Huns? Make me a tracker. Wait, make me a tracker from Donald's plume. There, this should do the trick. Just head back to the Dark Grove and follow the enchanted feather. It will guide you to the right direction. Okay.
I couldn't have done better myself.
Return to the Dark Grove with the enchanted feather. Okay. The Dark Grove was kind of scary. Am I going the wrong way? I always get kind of lost in here. I need to like put down some path, I think. Where am I? This way.
Need anything from the market? Just come see me.
Thank you, Goofy, but no, I'm good. Wait, what the heck? Oh, it's literally this way. I swear. Oh my god. I get so confused in here. Preparation for me is time to set my manifestations and intentions for the year ahead. It's a time to celebrate the return of light because it starts to get lighter again. True. Also, celebration of the renewal of life. I celebrate by redoing my altar, carving sigils into candles, and cleansing my space. I love that, Luna. I love that so much. That honestly, I don't go to like that extent, and like I obviously like was like still like quite ignorant to what Yule like entirely entails, but that kind of feels very similar to the ritual I do with myself for New Year's Eve. I always like within like either the day before New Year's Eve or like the first day of January, I always do something very similar to that, just to kind of like welcome in the new year, set intentions, set like goals, even if I want to, even though I don't really like setting New Year's resolutions. But like intentions, you know, and very like open-ended broad goals and cleansing spaces and things like that. So that's really cool. I kind of want to like learn more about that. Is it like an open practice or is it a closed practice? Traditions are derived from pagan rule celebrations, like celebrating with a meal, gift giving, Yule logs, tree decorating, and wreaths. I did not know that. Thank you for educating. I love that. Me too. Oh my god. That's so cool. Enter. It's an open practice. Cool. Okay, good to know. Thank you. I'm gonna do more research. I'm gonna do more research. I like that a lot. Okay, here I am. Okay, Feather. Show me the way. Oh, this way. Okay. Oh, I lost it. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's going fast. We are deep in this, aren't we? I should be back. Maybe, perhaps. Maybe, perhaps. I don't think stream went all the way down. I think... Yeah, it says the timer's still going for 2 hours. Can y'all see and hear me? Can y'all see and hear me? No sound? Like you can't hear me? Moderators? No audio.